Well, we're here at the Fairfax Market, and we're having a great time, you guys. We're talking about Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 7, the official Season 7. This is really cool. It's an opportunity for mom and pops to scale up. You get a mentor. You can possibly win $40,000. That's awesome. Okay, so this is great because you have this amazing thing. It's Ariel, correct?
Correct.
Okay, and you do something that's really, really cool, and because in this part right here, give us an overview, but then we'll talk about this part because this is kind of a direct result of your Chain Reaction experience.
Indeed.
Okay.
Ariel brings art, design, and craft to Remembrance. Our focus has been on cremation urns. Mm-hmm. And as a result of our preparation for the pitch of Chain Reaction 6 and our access to the mentor we had, we came up with a new product that is pet specific, where consumers are able to send images of their pet's paws imprints or ink prints, mm-hmm. and then turn them into a custom work of art that is either a standalone piece like these or as an add-on to one of our standard cremation urns.
That is so cool. And so the urn, you know, is right here, correct?
No, this is just a standalone
but
object.
Here's the urn,
yeah,
correct. These are the urns,
yeah.
with the addition,
yes.
Right here. Okay, and then your mentor gave you a great idea, and it has to do with that QR code. Talk about that.
So what happens is when a consumer sees one of these and is able to touch them, they scan the code, go to our website, and the retail location where this display is located gets tracked and then gets a payout for their affiliate commission.
Okay, that's pretty amazing. This is also a new product as well?
Yes, so these are parting stones. They're cremated remains that are turned into handheld stones. Mm-hmm. We partner with Parting Stone, a company from in New Mexico, but the owner is from Hudson, Ohio.
Which is very cool.
And so this gift box opens and then allows the person to display
the heart stone.
The parting stone.
So that is cool. So, you know, the relationship between you and your mentor gave you some great ideas that you were able to put into play.
Indeed. And if I hadn't done Chain Reaction and prepared for that pitch and met with that mentor, I wouldn't be having this product.
And so these can be used strategically. You can put these in different, you know, maybe, you know, pet stores or clinics or whatever, and then boom, there's your collab, right?
Indeed. Yes.
Awesome. Megan, this is what we're talking about, Megan from Cozy. Talk about what we're doing here. This is applications are now open, correct?
Absolutely. Right now, since you made the big announcement, applications are open, clevelandchainreaction.org. Go on there, tell us about your business, tell us how you're going to create jobs, how you're going to have an economic impact, and what you would do with $40,000, and you could be our big winner.
Okay, so we want applications. Even Lamont was saying, hey, my dog groomer wants to apply. I'm like, okay.
Do it.
We can do that.
Yes.
We can do that. Congratulations on your success.
Thank you.
So awesome. I wish you the best.
Thanks.
Okay, when we come back, we're going to talk about more success stories, and applications are open, so you guys can apply for Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 7 officially. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
I love what he's doing.
Yes.
Memorializing all that.
Very nice.
Loved ones from
Very
your pets.
Nice.